This is a poem by Henry Herbert Knibbs. It's called Punchin Dough. And I put it to the tune of Rye Whiskey, and I'm going to play it on this Lyon and Healy banjo made around 1885.
I'll sing you a song. Stay back from the wagon, stay where you belong. I've heard you observing, I'm fussy and slow, while you're punching cattle and I'm punching dough. Now I reckon your stomachs would grow to your backs if it weren't for the cook that keeps filling the sack with the beans in the box and the pork in the tub. I'm wondering how you would fill it with grub. You think you're right handy with rope, but I notice you're bashful when using the soap. When you're on your way to your brown cigarette,